ti te quiero mucho. Pero yo amo a mi esposo. Y amo a mi familia. Así que cuando regresemos, no nos podemos seguir viendo.
Lo sé.
¿Estás bien?
Sí, sí. Perdóname, Guadalupe. No tuve otra opción.
Right up next to him, Kenny. A little bit ahead, pull me right up next to him.
So near while apart, I'm not alone in the night. When I can have all the love you. Every line, and I kiss the name that you sign, and darling, then I'll read again right from the start. Straight from your heart.
Okay, you're gonna remember now.
I know. I dumped the fucking car and I don't go too fast and I wear my fucking seatbelt.
In light of your political positions, do you think the hardliners will continue to support your re-election?
An only needs to be the...
Yep.
Just there's supposed to be two of them.
Maybe the town folks got one.
Well, if they did, they got the smart one. This old boy's out of his mind. Why don't you slip up this canyon and tomahawk that son of a bitch? Oh,
I'm begging you! Please, Riley!
You crazy ass. You'll spend more time in prison than me.
We're not going to prison.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
Get back, motherfucker, he died!
SIM card or not. And we get the added benefit of wiping out the kingdom.
Not yet.